there after all.
1, 3, 4, 5.
You are ripping. The colony on Cola 5 is under attack. We have confirmed reports of multiple hostiles.
Deploy all pilots.
All pilots, get to your ships. Prepare for takeoff.
Thank you.
Stinks like humans here.
Thank you. Now, now, it's okay.
Let Strong smash our heads together!
Son of a bitch, Sergeant Reiser caught me trying to have a look in the warehouse. And that asshole actually drew his weapon on me.
Strong, open things. Look around.
Nice.
Squadron on duty. Protect and serve.
Where'd you go, huh? Gonna find you. Gonna kill you! Strong fu-
Thank you.
attack.
Seems to be in working order. Let's trade.
I hope you're finding the broadcast useful.
Got a minute?
Now that we have the armory back, you can resupply here whenever you run low on supplies. Anything you need right now?
Let me see what you've got.
Sure thing, General.
Hey.
What do you need? Give to me, human.
Hey.
Looking to resupply?
Let me see what you've got.
Here's what we have on hand.
Heads up.
What? Need smashing.
The load you're carrying.
Cleo.
Better sell some daisy before someone swipes it.
Even a girl with an arsenal full of weapons needs to make a living after all.
Let's see what you have.
Purchase a variety in case of boredom.
What, you need something to take the edge off? Fred Allen, Hotel Rexford. He'll hook you up.
Peace, brother.
Yeah?
Big shitstorm at Bunker Hill, huh? As long as the
Institute... Hey, Daisy.
Means a lot to me that you made the library a safer place. Thanks again. Now you're here to trade.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Everything's guaranteed to last. Until it doesn't.
Looking for a room?
Can you tell me a bit about this hotel?
Oh, why do they always have questions? The Hotel Rexford used to be a grand establishment. We even had guests that didn't throw up all over the floor. But now the only people who come by are looking for somewhere to nurse a hangover or shoot up chems. So, still want a room?
Not today.
Mark another in the moocher column.
Oh man, someone new! You need some jet, man? Home-brewed? Reasonable prices?
What's jet?
You don't know? It's the best. It just hypercharges everything. Like, you got the speed of 10 men in one inhaler.
Let's see what you have.
This is gonna be great.
Hey, Fred.
You... I love you. If all my customers were you, that would be super swell. Now I got all...
You have any work?
Yeah, actually, you might be perfect. You know the gunners, right? The high-end mercenaries? Well, a few of them were talking about scavenging around that old hallucinogen building. I mean, just... think about that name. There's gotta be some shit there that's out of this world. You get me something, I pay you 200 caps.
You said there are gunners out there?
The blackest-hearted mercs around, friend. Well-armed, organized. So, you know, make sure they don't catch you.
All right, Fred. We have a deal.
You're the best! The absolute best!
Better keep your iron strapped on. Friendly advice.
Running from something? Welcome home. I heard the Institute broadcast. I ain't scared of some underground nerds.
What, you dry? Head over to the third rail.
Heard what you did. Saved that Rex Goodman from the Super Mutants, right? Guess not everyone appreciates the bard, am I right?
Sweet Pip-Boy, brother. You hold on to that.
Strong fight! Strong smash! heads up.
Need strong to smash something. Strong can carry a lot.
Look alive.
You share with Strong?
has been detected. Please evacuate the building. Evacuate the building. A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. Evacuate the building. A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building.